sorry. Sorry, bud. Are we going to grandma's?
Hey, here we go. Oh my God. Not gonna lie to you guys, most days I don't feel like getting up at all. Today I got up at 6 a.m. and I was like, I'm gonna work out this morning so I can film this video. And the whole plan was to, show my morning from start to finish and throughout my day. And I woke up and I was like, fuck filming. Whatever though, I got up, worked out, ate breakfast, dropping Felix off at my mom's house, and then I'm off to work. I don't know, that's not even interesting.
What?
Yeah.
Alright, bye.
Bye, honey.
We're so lucky that my mom and Jean's mom watch Felix, otherwise, I don't know, we wouldn't be able to afford daycare, that's for sure. Okay, so I had a realtor have to reschedule on me today, which is completely fine. It kind of frees up my day to work on other stuff. But whenever someone has to reschedule on me, I try and put two more dates on my calendar with two other realtors. You know, just trying to stay busy and proactive, because if you're just sitting here not scheduling or not doing anything or not meeting with people and connecting, you're not gonna go anywhere. So you have to put yourself outside of your comfort zone and contact new people and just be on the constant grind of putting yourself in that uncomfortable position. You know, with that discomfort comes growth. So I think the more I do it, it's like a muscle memory and it just gets easier and easier. That's kind of, you know, how I think of it. And my boss was always like, you know, when I first started, he's like, you gotta be a starving cat in a dumpster. And I was like, oh, that's pretty good. Because no one's gonna give you handouts here. You gotta like really hustle and connect with people to get anywhere in this industry. So if you're kind of a loner and you wanna, you know, wait for people to contact you, it's not gonna happen. You gotta put yourself out there. And, you know, I feel like I'm good at that, or decent at relating with people and being personable. Luckily, you know, I feel like I got that from my dad and my mom, who are both, you know, my mom's a flight attendant. She talks to a ton of people every day. My dad was a car salesman, so I feel like I have that in me. I just need to find that drive to promote my business, I guess. Does that make sense? I hope it does. But yeah, I fucking love it, so.
My guy.
What up? How's it going?
Oh man, I'm just spamming realtors right now.
Yeah. All right, I'll let you go, but yeah, just keep in touch.
All right, dude.
All right.
I'll catch you up here in the next couple days.
Later.
See ya.
Here's the thing about being a new loan officer. You're always gonna wanna stay in contact with other new loan officers and bounce ideas off. That's like the one thing I love about our company that I work for, is that you can always count on people to help you. It's not like a competitive thing. We're always trying to help each other. If one person succeeds, we all succeed. And it's like the best feelings. There's like an immense amount of support and people you can rely on if you ever get stuck or need help. It's the fucking best. I'm like, I love it. The amount of connections I've made and travel I've done. I went to Vegas for a broker conference and went out to Michigan for a training program. It's the best. And I'm like so grateful that, you know, my boss, who has gotten nothing from me and he's been paying me and investing in me and traveling and hotel and stuff. It's cool. And to see someone risk it all and put it on me to succeed in this industry without expecting anything in return right now is such a blessing. So I got to remind myself that every day when I wake up, when I don't want to go to work, that I have huge opportunities. So. Day. Oh, fuck. I used to walk like 14,000 steps at the nursing home and I was exhausted, but sitting at a computer doing work all day is a whole different type of exhaustion. I can't even begin to tell you. Alright, I have to go pick up Felix at my mom's, head home, make dinner. It was alright. Oh my god, bud, you're heavy. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome,
honey.
You're
right
there.
Alright. Alright, thank you. This is Felix. 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 He torments Darwin all day. No, 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 no. Security cameras. All right, you know what? Let go, let go, let go, let go. What? Should we make you some food? Okay, bro.
Ooh. What is that? Is that a camera? Ooh, who's that? Who is that? Is that you? Is that you? All right, I think that's the video. I gotta make him some food before Gene gets home. I don't know, okay. Bear with me, guys. I'm trying to do this again. So, just be a little patient. Content is, okay, all right. I don't know about the content. It might not get better, to be honest, but you know, this is just my fucking life right now, and I'm just trying to grind every day and provide for my family, so I don't know. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys on Monday. Have a great weekend, be safe, love you, bye. Felix, you gonna say bye? You gonna say bye? High five. High five.
No.
Here, high five. Felix, high five. High five. Felix. No. No, okay.